And across the way, there's camel drivers and camels waiting for tourists. Looks like a few of them are there now, getting ready to go for a ride. And there's a little area here where there's some bumper cars and rides for kids, which I think just the locals use. It's not for tourists or anything.